we all have been eagerly waiting for this day since the announcement of this official reunion. As celebrating the spirit of being graduated and meeting our former classmates is a sheer pleasure. I express my hearty gratitude to each one of you for taking out time from your busy schedules to be with us on this occasion. Some of you might have even come from another city to attend this function. I hope that your sacrifice might not go waste and give you memories that will be remembered for your lifetime. We have amongst us a very distinguished guest who have managed to share his time with us and grace this occasion by his humble presence. Please welcome Mr. Salil Kumar Roy, XVC, Kolhan University. I request Neha to please present a bouquet to Mr. Salil Kumar Roy. And I request Diksha to kindly present the bouquet to our Honorable Secretary, sir. I heartily welcome Honorable Secretary, sir, respected Dean, sir, Principal B.A.D. Mr. P. Sahu, and faculties to join us in welcoming the alumni of NSIBM through this wonderful reunion, Nostalgia 2K17. This college has given us unforgettable impressions. The occasional class bunks, canteen gossips, late night studies, and hostel fun, life mantras from teachers, and countless other memories are about to stay in your minds forever. Fest organizations and extracurricular activities organized by the college increased your exposure and made you confident and helped you a lot in striving and becoming what you are today. The wide range of tasks performed by you has given you a sense of responsibility towards our society and raised your conscience. Not only has this institution given us tremendous learning experience, but also given you and us a chance to participate in various social and cultural events. Leaving aside the non-scholastic activities, the lessons taught by our proficient professors have given us indispensable knowledge and guidance throughout the sessions. We are grateful to our teachers and professors for all their efforts to make all of us better persons, support us throughout our college journey, and of course, score good grades. It is your courage, hard work, and patience which has taken you to your respective careers. You have seen many of your batchmates who have reached extreme heights in their career and have established their names in their respective industries. All thanks to our respected Secretary Sir, Dean Sir, and teachers. Without you, it would not have been possible to read such a great part. I bet you remember your first day in college, when you entered with dreams of achieving your goals that you had set in your life, and faculties, with their open arms, warmly welcomed you to your new beginning. If memories are a child, college is the mother. This is where our models, frameworks, philosophies in life have taken its roots. And now, the sapling has spread its branches all over. And today, all the alumni present here have come back to their roots. So let us steal a few moments from the busy monotonous life and enjoy the memories left behind. Now, I request our respected Secretary, sir, Mr. Salil Kumar Roy, and respected Principal of B.Ed., Professor P. Sahu, to please come on the stage for ceremonial lamp lighting.